In May 2018, the U.S. Supreme Court struck down the federal ban on legal sports betting, allowing more states to open their doors to legalizing sports gambling. Experts claim that legalizing sports betting is a gamble for professional sports leagues. Betting could increase revenue and viewership, but monitoring it could be a big challenge for leagues and regulators alike. Will this gamble change the sports industry?